Emerson on the box and banjo.
Oh, Laura, thank you all very much and good evening. And welcome to the Birchmere. We are a musician here, but and we hope that he will come in any time. May, you never know. Anyway, we have a couple of sets to perform for you this evening, and we hope we can keep you entertained. Here's a duet that Sam Bush and I will sing called The 9-Pound Hammer.
Mandolin, Bill,
That's right. As Gary said, we are the world fabulous Oak Ridge Boys. Trying to do some of our Oak Ridge Boys hits for you throughout the evening.
We didn't want y'all to think we were the Jackson Five.
I'm Tito. My brother Marlon on the guitar. Whoever isn't here is Jermaine Jackson tonight. Which one of y'all is Randy?
That's Alabama, Sam.
Oh, wrong man. Well, we'll get old. By the way, Mr. Tony Rice on the guitar. To sing for you, I Wonder Where You Are Tonight.
Take a couple of minutes here and formally introduce the members of this band. if I may, from Warren, Ohio, is a very close friend and incredible musician. And I, throughout this evening, shall let his musicianship speak for itself. From Warren, Ohio, is Jerry Douglas on dobro. From Bowling Green, Kentucky, is Sam Bush. And from Washington, D.C., is Mr. Bill Emerson. And from Boston, a regular member of the Tony Rice Unit, bass player and baritone singer extraordinaire, Mr. Mark Shatz. Here with a tune that he wrote one day in Cincinnati, Minnesota. It's called the Cincinnati Rag. Sam Bush vocalized. Yeah. So I'm here.
Really? I am.
We're going to take advantage of this good bluegrass band we got. We're going to keep it pretty bluegrass on the first set for you. It's an honor to play this with Bill Emerson. We're really playing this with a former Sunny Mountain boy. I'm not talking about Tony either. Tony used to play guitar for Jimmy Martin.
For many years, I did.
Sunny side of the mountain. Just a little thought before I'm going far away. Now I'll be waiting on the hillside where the wild red roses glow. On the sunny side of the mountain where the rippling the waters flow. Don't forget about the promises you made me and so. It's been so long since I've seen you, but my love still lingers on. Don't forget me, little darling, though our love affair seems gone. On the sunny side of the mountain where the rippling the waters fall. Thank you. bugle call. On the sunny side of the mountain where the ripple in the waters fall.
Settle down.
Here's a song Tony originally did on the Tony Sings the Grateful Dead album.
Produced by Jerry Garcia and Billy Wolf.
This is called Honey, You Don't Blow My Mind.
That's me. But you can travel for so long, and then a rambler's heart goes wrong. Baby, you don't know my mind today. For the things I know I've learned the hard way. When I find that I can't win, I'll be checking out again. Baby, you don't know my mind today. In every old nerdy jail. Lord, my life's too short for you to worry me. I'm not here to judge or plea, but just to give my poor heart ease. Baby, you don't know my mind today. That's me. But you can travel for so long, and then a rambler's heart goes wrong. Baby, you don't know my mind today.
Thank you.
How's about singing another one for us there, Tony? Well, you're feeling good. He's... First time I've ever seen Tony Rice sweat a lick. He's putting out tonight, friends. He's feeling righteous.
I'm a chief contributor to all the stains on the carpet here from years of the Birchmere. When I was 24 years old, I'm a freeborn man. I'm homeless on my mind. I know every inch of highway, every corner of back road, every mile of railroad track. Home. Well, I always loved the girl next door, but any place is home. I'm a freeborn man. I hold this on my bike. I know every inch of highway, every foot of back road, every mile of railroad track. Well, I hucked it about 200 times, but I always got it back. I'm a freeborn man. I focus on my back. I know every inch of highway, every foot of back road, every mile of railroad track. one more tune here, take an intermission for you. I'd like to announce that the record store will be open downstairs, so feel free to go and browse as long as you wish. Here's Sam Bush with the mandolin, and well, I'll tell you what, I ain't gonna pull no punches here. I'm just gonna say he plays the shit out of this. It's called a Daybreak In Dixie.
I have to live up to like that.
Thank you. Thank you.
We're going to do one more kind of left of center up here.
All right.
This one's right pretty far left. Good reason for it, but I won't go into it right now. This was called Pushed Too Far. It's on my new MCA record. Hey, Mark, Tony's not here. You can stand up front with us now. Where's my coat and tie? I like you better from this angle. Thank you.
Vassar Clements.
Guess that's the last time we use Eastern Airlines. Let's feature Mr. Tony now, one of the tunes he recorded that we, I guess us five up here right now, we did it with you, didn't we? Or do you recall?
Oh, it's the same band.
So we're supposed to know this tune, are you telling me that? Here's Tony with the Wayfaring Stranger.
I'm just going
see my mama, I'd go and have no more to fall. I'm just going over Jordan. I'm just going over home.
nation. The same of name and title. Wear someone southern's accent because they come from Carolina. If you want to find us, we'll be walking right behind you. Well, I've heard horns and I've heard voices. Now I hear strains. Seems to know it's more with too many choices. What am I going to do? All these extra fingers, son, it certainly confuses me. We do a little bit of mule skin and blues. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. Lord, it's just me. Lord, it's just me. What's left of my old Martin guitar? Talk about me, my guitar. Talk about me, my guitar. All right, you'll bring it off, son.
Actually a title of an album that that he put out about 2 years ago that features Jerry Douglas and Jimmy Gaudreau and myself and Jim Buchanan, and we all like working on that session, I'll tell you. And we'll let him and Sam Bush kick us off on an old-time tune that Emerson wrote that has become one of my favorite instrumentals of all time. It's called Home of the Red Fox.
Thank you.
Cold on the shoulder.
Yeah. What's the kind of like about this? It's like about a one and two.
Get around, don't be rude, put it to the test and I'll give it right back to you. It's cold on the shoulder and you don't want to get a little older every day. Take it around, take it to town, try to define what you feel inside. You better be strong, your love belongs to us. It's cold on the shoulder and you don't want to get a little older every day. Then tell it to the Eskimos. It's cold on the shoulder and you know that we get a little older every day. Can't get around, don't
don't be rude. If you're gonna make a mistake, don't you make it twice. It's cold on the shoulder, and you know it'll make you a little older every day. It's cold on the shoulder, and you know it'll make you a little older every day.
Thank you, Earl. Thank you so much. Feature song off the Manzanita album that we got to do years ago. I love to hear Connie sing this. I'm hoping he's actually going to do that tonight, so... A happy little bluegrass tune with gruesome lyrics and a fast beat. Here's Tony with Little Sadie. Yeah.
Next morning, about 9:30, the hacks and the buggies all standing in line. Jets of gamblers standing around, carrying Little Sadie to her burial ground. Slow, but they overtook me in Jericho. I was standing on the corner reading the bill when up stepped the sheriff of Thomasville. He said, young man, if your name Brown, if remember the night you shot sitting down. All right, well. Yes, sir, but my name is Lee, and I shot Little Sadie in the first degree. The first degree and the second degree. If you got any papers, won't you read them to me? They took me downtown, dressed me in black, and they put me on a train and started me back. All the way back to that Thomasville jail, and I had no money for to go my bill.
Thank you.
It's a tune that was also on the Manzanita album that I recorded about oh God, let me think. Is this for real? Yes. It's been about 15 years ago. Yeah, Flux, you're getting old.
Yeah. He looks marvelous, though.
That was the days of me and Jerry Douglas and Sam Bush and Ricky Skaggs and Todd Phillips hanging out late night. You couldn't call it substance abuse. You had to just call it music, I guess.
Well, I never have done that, Tony.
This is called the Blue Railroad Trains, this dolly. You want me to tell you where they was hanging out?
What?
No, I will not say that.
I'll get a clam, don't do it.
That's abuse, so I will not say it.
I better do something sooner, I'll do rawhide.
Wait, I gotta, wait.
That'll get him going. I'm ready.
And they see fields and awful blue to listen to that old smokestack. Drivers are rolling on, leaving me here behind. Give me back in good old days and let me ramble down the line.
Hear that lonesome train, love to hear the whistle blow.
He's taking the sun to beat the rain, to making me want to go.
All right, Clem.
A couple of these, many miles where I am, the only one for me. And I get so lonesome here, waiting for the manifest. Oh, that is a different kind, but nothing to let me be scared.
Transportation free. Yeah, blue railroad train.
Oh,
said blue railroad train. Yeah, blue railroad train.
Feature the Kiner Kid here.
The Kiner Kid.
Well,
if any of you don't know, Kiner is in West Florida. There's no sense in me going into this because nobody knows where it's at.
Yeah, I do.
Nobody knows about Connor Clark. Blunstown, Mariana,
Uncle Clem, I know.
I always think of Cindy, so this is called Kissimmee Kid. Keep the best name. You're drinking, Sam.
Hey, Clem, do me a favor. Don't kick this damn thing off too fast.
I will not if people quit that pint.
I don't know of any other way to get it down.
What? We're going to take a break shortly after this. Sam needs to comb his hair and all the honey. But anyway, thanks so much for being here with us. Are we going to take a break after this or not?
No, we're going to keep
on. No, we're not. I'm sorry.
Clem, you don't get off that easy.
No, I don't get off that easy. Sorry, I just got here. This is Kissimmee Kid.
Clem, did you sneak out of house or does Melly know where you are? I bet she don't.
Not knowing, please don't.
Now listen, Ezra.
The number is 754121. No, we're not going to say that. Well, they left me at the hotel tonight. They didn't want me to play. And I said, well, I'll not put up with this. I'll catch a cab and I'll get there and play anyway.
Uh-huh, sitting there playing his fiddle in the Atlanta airport for 5 hours.
I love every one of them and they love me. And dad, blame it, I've known them since they knee-high to grasshopper. And if they ever tell me that, I'll kill them. Every one of them.
Let me ask you, Tony. When you were stranded tonight at Atlanta Airport, did you play the violin for them people?
No, listen. He comes gets me. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have even said that. They all come get me anywhere I'm at. This is called Kissimmee Kid. Thanks very much.
One, two.
Hey, Billy, do me a favor. Turn the clap up into overhead.
1, 6, 5.
Thank you.
To B minor seventh.
I'm sorry, I don't know.
Nobody even knows what B minor seventh is.
I like B minor seventh.
We are the Bluegrass Police. To serve and protect the music of Bob Monroe.
Stay around. All right, well,
someday I'll hear the whistle blow. Oh, the special coming down, and you'll be looking for me, baby. But I may not be around. Oh, someday I know you won't be. Then your true love can't be found. But if you go, dear, I won't follow. I just think I'll stay around.
Feature another song off the Manzanita album. Here's Tony to sing Home from the Forest.
Flashing and the icy wind did blow. The water seeped into his shoes and the drizzle turned to snow. His eyes were red, his hopes were dead, and the wine was running low. And the old man came home from the forest. But his tears fell on the sidewalk as he stumbled in the street. A dozen faces stopped to stare, with no one stopped to speak. For his castle was a hallway and a bar was his only friend. And the old man stumbled in from the forest. Staircase, the old man made his way. His ragged coat about him as a flower his cotton lay. And he wondered how it happened that he ended up this way. Getting lost like a fool in the forest. And as he lay there sleeping, the vision did appear. Upon his mantle shining the face of one so dear, who loved him in the springtime of his long forgotten year, when the wildflowers did bloom from the forest. Thank you. kissed his grizzled fingers and she called him by his name. And then he heard the joyful sound of children at the game. In an old house on a hillside in some forgotten town, where the river runs down from the forest. Mighty roar, the big jets soar above the canyon streams, and the codman codlin' life goes on, for the city never sleeps. And to an old forgotten soldier, the dawn will come no more, for the old man has come home from the forest.
Mr. Bill. Mr. Bill to me. I really love this tune. Bill originally did this with Country Gentleman. It's on the Sound Off album, I believe. Something right there.
All right.
And this is a great number Bill's going to play for you. This is called Cowboys and Indians.
Thank you. Thank ye, friends. Neighbors. Here's one more we'll do for you, where everybody gets to play a little bit on this one. Feature Tony on the vocals, and we thank you very much for being with us. We will be back tomorrow night.
We'll be back tonight.
And that's a threat. We will be back tomorrow night. So we appreciate you listening. Thank you. Here's Tony to sing John Hardy Was a Desperate Little Man.
Thank you.
Cardigan Way. Odyssey John Cardigan Way.
Thank you very much. We do appreciate it. You've been awful nice to us.
Leaving this old world, Lord, leaving this old world.